This is where I fight.
You wanna see powers? Here we go. What gave me away?
Are those grenades?
Ooh. I am doing very bad with her.
It took me forever to like figure out her moves like that.
Is that all you got?
Yeah.
Reinforcements engaged.
Why don't we give our new friends a
chance? Damn.
Nice try, but I practiced for this.
That's done.
Come on, Nakia. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102. Can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. Ah, it's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
Still light candles at the base of that statue. Not for that hammer, I torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why is the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it.
He really does look like MODOK. Freaking scientist guy.
You're right.
Do it.
The scientist guy who was behind it. He really does look like MODOK.
Yes.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
She's officially leaving Jersey now.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
Pressed one, what the hell?
Where I'm at. just stretching my arms.
So I find the chimera.
Something I can flip.
turn the power back on. Okay, just focus. Got it! Yes!
You finally reached the Chimera, though.
Yeah, finally reached it. Just turning on the power, more power, I guess.
Yeah, you're gonna run into the Hulk.
Oh, crap. I kinda figured this is smashing. This is a ton of smashing. Oh crap! It's Hulk! Oh Jesus! Jesus, this dude! I missed the jump because of him. No. I do not consent, Hulk. Don't touch my no-no square. One of the shield.
Transformed back to Dr. Banner. I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Paul comes back. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
Oh, so you can customize them. Oh, that's pretty sick.
Yeah.
There's my way out.
I made a promise when I became your sensei. Always look out for your best interests.
No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away.
You didn't have our best interests.
Better find a way off this thing.
I found a Cobra Kai. I'm no longer represent this dojo stands for.
What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
I'll take it.
Anywhere. coming.
So take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die.
I can't just go around trying to get this
problem. I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Dr. Anna.
Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
That's his name.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked the cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off a cap shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west. And then you do, you'll take you some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. Perhaps our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
Bruce has a little Hulk bobblehead in the van.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here in Stark Industries. If anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well.
Ooh, I'm playing as Bruce
nice
now.
Nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Okay.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do? What?
Yeah, time to play some Hulk. To activate rage. Ooh, yes.
What do you mean,
damn. Thunderclap your ass. Clap them cheeks.
This is bad. This is bad. Crap.
Surrender quietly. Have
been. Veins crawling all over the place. You get here so fast.
Yeah. Jesus, I really suck at blocking, don't I?
Tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Temporary.
Taking me forever.
What?
I said sorry, it's taking me forever.
No, it's good.
Good thing we have all day. I got no work, I got no interference. Controlling Hulk is a little bit hard. Can't handle the thickness. What? How did I miss that?
Guess Aim took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge! Looks like Anne built around the original archive. Everything's new. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking. Security personnel.
Are you in the archives?
Not yet. About to. I keep freaking dying because I can't dodge.
Yeah, it's control. You gotta control and move a direction.
I know, but I always forget to.
You can also press Q and it blocks attacks if you don't think you can dodge out of the way in time.
Yeah, the button. I probably gotta change it to C because I am having a bad time. To see now. Oh yeah, much easier.
Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Dude. Just gonna wait for this bastard to get out of here.
drive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
To him.
No, you gotta boost it.
How do I boost? Oh, R
hold
boost.
Part.
I'm a dumbass.
That's how you upgrade your gear.
Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Jesus.
I thought you had some like broken glitch or something.
Kim, holy crap, you can get all these?
Yeah, there's one of them that's an Avengers reference. Or actually, there's two of them that are Avengers references.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Big Green, and then there's one that's called The Other Guy.
The Other Guy.
So what part of the mission are you on?
This one.
Dr. Banner, stop! The walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
You just like destroying stuff.
Oh, who's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you.
This monster is in you. This was his destroyer. He needs it.
I hate those blocking robots.
Yeah.
That's what kept getting me killed. That's why I was getting so mad.
It's easier to fight with other people. It wouldn't be Avengers without them having to fight a bunch of robots.
I wonder if there's like an Ultron reference.
I didn't notice one. But you know, the game's supposed to like update over time or whatever. Yeah, right. Like the story's gonna be advanced on over time. Really? You never know, there could be an Ultron that shows up eventually.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's what I thought was cool when they first announced this game and they said that. They didn't want this game to just be like, oh, it released, and then, you know, dies down, like, after a year or two or something like that. They want it to, like, continue.
That's how you kill people. Just grab them and hit them with each other. And then just throw them at puppets.
Yeah, into other stuff.
Oh, don't freeze on me. No. Yep.
My gosh.
Yay, great. Game crashed. Again. Okay.
Genesis Lab? What is this? You made it! They're keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? Is it where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lunch. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all these years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans for your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you did not come to this.
It's like every time there's more explosions or more fights, my quality just gets so low.
Thank you. has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. There's a generator over there. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
So far, okay. I finished the little fight scene that Hulk had in that big lab part. And just getting the files.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
I was watching your video. like how when Hulk showed up, you're like, yes!
Because Hulk Life is my main man, dude. He's a big. But yeah, I know when I said allegiance, it's alliance.
Yeah.
That's what I screwed up a bit. At least I put a picture to clear it up.
I knew what you were talking about. And I pretty much was thinking the same thing. I was just like, there really wasn't another game that had the Avengers like that.
Uh-huh.
Or at least had some of the Avengers.
Wow. Right? Finally we can be the Avenger.
Well, this game has no prejudice of, like, which character you want to play as. It's like, oh, so you want to play as this character? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, this one's gonna be all over the place right now. Game crashing again. Oh my god.
Wait, it crashed again?
No, not right now, but like a second time.
Thing. I Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. Just a couple. Cap's first shield. This was on display at Heyday. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Find Hulk and get out of here.
Alright, you finally got Jarvis.
What you got there, Cricket?
Which means you should have the war table unlocked.
Why don't you let me have that?
Who the hell is...
I don't think so.
Disappointing.
Oh, it's Abomination.
Thank you.
after all. It's too kind a word for a grotesque thing like you.
I found the Archive schematic. I think I can find my way to here.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes! Can we do it? While we're here, this is where I evolved.
Just freaking abomination, that's all.
Difficult.
Clack them cheeks! I almost had him.
I found the Archive schematics. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes, can you feel it? While we're here, this is where I evolved.
I'm a Baldur. Bitch. I got him. Finally got him. Jesus Christ! He basically just tried to murder him.
Is it dead? Where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret. Superheroes will rule the world. I figured if I could just. If I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, that everything would just be. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. Look at it.
Yeah, it's. Yeah, but. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Colin. That was an awkward of all. Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about.
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
No, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Hmm. Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
What Avenger do you think would be cool to add into the game?
I'm trying to think. Definitely Captain Marvel for sure.
Well, I mean, she's technically already in the game's universe, so.
Yeah, in the game's universe, but she's not in there.
Well, like Captain America was like, ooh, she's off-world.
What am I looking for?
Alright, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
I'm trying to think, which other one would I like?
Oops.
Maybe.
I think I made it worse.
Okay. Silver Surfer.
This means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to
do this? No, just.
Really?
Duh.
Where's my super suit? Samuel L. Jackson, Nick Fury meets Samuel L. Jackson, Frozo.
Where's my super suit? Right here, motherfucker.
Oh, that'd be the best.
You know, in one of my stories,
that'd be
Iron
the
Man
funniest
has to
shoot
out a bunch of streetlights to cover the Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know?
Alright, that did it.
Woohoo!
Alright, coming back. You're almost done, kiddo.
We should get some
so,
nice herbs
growing. When you're ready, just invite me. Since it was being it's weird when I was trying to invite you.
Let me see. Social?
Yep.
Strike team friends, okay.